Hi friends, I am Sai Chaitanya. Welcome to Sai Tech Guru. In this video, I am going to tell you how to install the always on display feature in the Redmi Note 8 Pro device. So in the Redmi Note 8 Pro device, there is no inbuilt always on display feature like other smartphones like the Redmi K20 Pro and the Realme X device. So here you can see in the Realme X, you will get the always on display feature. So this kind of feature is not present in the right now in Redmi Note 8 Pro. So no need to get disappointed guys, because there are plenty of options available in the Play Store currently to download the always on display, and I'll be explaining you out of those. I'll be choosing one application which is the best and which has a lot of features included in the application. In this video I'll be explaining everything. So before starting the video friends, if you're new to my channel and first time you're watching this video, subscribe to my channel and do check the links in description for the playlist of Redmi Note 8 Pro device. So where I uploaded plenty of videos, 78 videos, so which takes a lot of time and effort to make this kind of videos guys. So do like and subscribe to my channel and motivate me and encourage me for the future videos which I'll be doing a lot of other smartphones. And right now let me open the Play Store and show you how to go to the always on display applications. So in the search bar you need to just type the always on display feature and the Super AMOLED. So if you type, you will get all the applications. So out of this I'll be choosing only one application which is over here. So all the applications title will look very similar guys, trust me, but I'll be keeping the link in the description for the directory to this particular application. So the reason why I'm explaining this application, I'll be showing in this video, demonstrating all the features what it got. And as soon as you open this application, you will get this kind of good experience, good interface, and where you can choose different types of always on display. If you want to digital clock or analog clock or calendar, edge clock, picture or emoji clock, it is very good advantage when compared with the normal always on display features inbuilt. So let me turn on this always on display. So before, you need to give the permissions before turning on this one. So once you give all the permissions to this application, then it's ready to use. So first, if you want to select the digital clock, you got plenty of different icons and different wallpapers to choose from the digital clock. As you can see here, four different wallpapers you got. As soon as you tap apply, it automatically it will apply, and as soon as you scroll the screen, the always on display will be enabled, as you can see. And another good thing with the application is that you also get the notification from the third party applications, as you can see here. So which is very advantage when compared with the normal always on displays. As you can see here, you can clearly see the application icon as well, so you'll get to know which application you got the notification from, so which is very good advantage. So when it comes to the analog clock, let's see what are the different clocks you got. As you can see friends, you got 4 to 5 different clocks, so which is very straightforward. Just click apply and lock the phone, it will automatically apply. As you can see, so smooth and very fast without any problem. So another thing you need to note is that you can disable the ads in the always on display of this application, because there will be a lot of ads coming. So the trick you need to do is that you need to long press on the application and go to the settings, and here you can find the restrict data usage, and you can disable the Wi-Fi and mobile data. These are another way to avoid the ads in the application. This is a bonus tip I can say. So now let me open the application and let me show you what are the other features you got in the application. So you can see the even the calendar clock as well. So let me show you the what different clock calendars you got, and there is only one calendar right now available, so which is very good for the if you want to see the regular dates and days on always on the phone, like similarly like this, so which is very good, and which has plenty of features guys, trust me. You can download this application even in your device. And another feature is that edge clock. So here you got only one different type of edge clock. Let me click apply, and you can see here. So let me close the phone right now. As you can see friends, you'll get this kind of neat, nice looking always on display. So which won't be any problem and any disturbance. Another good thing is that there is a proximity sensor alert for the application. As soon as the proximity sensor covered the application, automatically will get disabled, so which will save a lot of battery when you forget to disable the application and you keep your phone in the pocket, so then this application will be disabled automatically, so which is very good and advantage when compared with other always on display, which will drain a lot of battery. And the fifth feature is that choosing the picture for the clock, which is another next step, I can say, this kind of feature. So you can choose from the gallery application any image you want right now, so which is very, very good. And let me choose one of the application, one of the wallpaper, and let me show you right now. As you can see, friends, which is very good and neat looking. If you want to keep your own wallpaper, you can do that. So even if you want to keep any quotations, you can keep here directly as a wallpaper. So which is a very, very good advantage in the in this application. So you can download in any application this kind of feature. Even the emoji feature is very good. You get tons of emojis here. So which is another next step and biggest advantage. So you can put this kind of wallpapers, so which is very good. So for more details, subscribe to my channel, guys. I'll be posting a lot of videos in the future. And even I did a battery drain test on the Redmi K20 Note 8 Pro using this wallpaper application. So do subscribe to my channel and do check the links in description for the playlist. See you in the next video, guys. Until then, stay tuned. Bye.